Hello everyone. Today we are doing week 3 for the AT training and we are into our hike already. I didn't video until this point because I couldn't breathe. We went straight up a hill. So that's how we started. And I wanted to show you a little bit of the countryside here. It's just beautiful. We're at the top of our El Cajon road, and these are the views we get. There's some people walking to school, and it's just gorgeous. Still walking down Cajon, beautiful view. I don't know what mountain or volcano that is, but we actually are up in the clouds today. I'm a little bit worried it's gonna rain. There's my hiking partner. Hi, doggy.
Don't you take pictures of my hydrangeas?
Oh, this is just pretty gorgeous. Just want to share with y'all. Costa Rica, baby. So, as I mentioned, we're going 5 miles today. And so far so good, although we're going downhill right now, so it feels better. And then on Thursday, we're going to be going to someone's house to do a pet sitting gig for 6 days. So we'll have to do our hiking there. And we do, I'm not sure, I don't think we have a long hike to do there, so it won't be too bad. We'll just need to do 3 miles every other day or so. So that should be fun. And then, yeah, then we'll be up to 6 miles in no time. So feeling good right now, and my partner's feeling good, right?
Woohoo!
And that's all I got. See you later. It is interesting right now because we're not trying to tell a lot of people that we want to do the AT yet because we don't really know if we can. So that's really the whole reason we're doing this training very gradually to see if we can get up to 14 or 15 miles. And if we can, then we think surely we can do the AT, which is like a lot more. Okay, so we're done with our hike now and we're back home. And sorry my last video cut off like that, but I ran out of room on my camera film, so I had to delete some pictures and I'm good to go now. So anyway, we are finished with our 5 mile long hike. We survived. It went pretty well. We tried to do some major hills in the beginning and we still ended up with some hills, but it wasn't too bad, I guess. My legs are sore though, and not sore, but just tired, you know, I can feel it. So yeah, but anyway, what I was talking about in my other video was we don't want to tell a lot of people right now because we just don't know if we can do it. So we're trying to just train, and because we like hiking anyway, so it's no big deal. And we do want to hike Mount Chirripó after we get up to 15 miles, which is the tallest mountain in Costa Rica. It's about 12,500 feet, and we plan to do that with our friends, Samantha and Jason, and that should be good. So, till next time, bye!